She'll return.
How are you so certain?
Watch.
Sure you're okay.
I'm okay. Why did you?
I'd heard stories about humanoid machines. Cold to the touch, incapable of feeling. Already had.
No, shut up! I don't want to hear it! You've been lying to me this whole time!
You're unbelievably strong. Most dangerous thing that has ever existed. I'm leaving.
No, Kalia, please. Wait. I do feel... I don't know what happened, but... I know what I feel is real.
If you really do feel.
It's time. Prepare to retrieve the subject.
Know your face.
that you have seen my face.
Who are you? What happened to me? And why can't I move?
Life.
For the lack of a better word.
My life? What are you saying?
I'm afraid that engaging in a philosophical discussion with a being such as yourself would cause your inefficiencies. You are quite a peculiar subject. You have such a strong emotional attachment to memories that don't belong. But you are not.
Then who am I?
That is not the most appropriate question to be asking. The beginning of something new.
You have been with her long enough to have calculated Aurora's location.
Is that the code seems very elusive. As if it had a mind of its own. Your mind does seem to act involuntarily to your will. In that respect, you are very much human. But that's no matter.
Kalia! Please, no!
You will not. She dies.
Don't hurt her. I really don't know what you're talking about.
You don't need to know. All I need.
I'm not Andrew anymore.
Of course you are. You were every beam of sunshine that ever lit up my life. I have always believed in you. And I always...
Most. Now you're gone, and this is just in my head.
I may be gone, but reality is just perception. You tell me. You're the one that brought me here.
The code. I need to know where the code is.
You're there. You were so happy then. Not a care in the world.
Do you know where I can find the code? What?
It's not a code that makes you what you are, Andrew. You are not what that man says you are. No one ever really will. What you need to know is that you are in control. Whatever.
I've seen enough. That which can't be found can be tempted.
Can you get up? Let's go.
Commencing neural net shutdown.
Thank you.
had asked him to let me go, and he did. Now he had saved my life.
Revol.
Won't he be too dangerous to control?
He only need lead us to Aurora.
You okay? I can't let that happen again.
It wasn't you. What happened back there was not your fault. I trust you.